find a home for it.
Well, we do.
And this piece has a home, so let's get it where it belongs. Which is in here. Just a little bit. Just a little. Whoop, 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 whoop. Easy to fill, huh? Now I just put the top on it and make sure everything's open. Everything's open. Screw the top on. Screw the top on. This out of here for now. And there's another piece that I gotta get over here. Okay, now this piece is the one that's going to run the eye. I'm only gonna use half of it. Now it looks like a big deal, but it's really not. This is power in, which I have right there. This is power out, which I have right there. These are not going to be used, so I'll probably just end up tucking them up because these could be used as backup. So if this side blows, just disconnect it and hook them up wire for wire on this side. Okay, finding a home for this. I put a little daub. I put a little dab. What are you doing down there? I put a little dab of glue on the end of the hose that goes into the water reservoir. This way, if it does happen to come up, it's not going to pop out. You have to pull it out. And when you put it in, you know, the hose has to collapse a bit to make up for that little dab of glue. So it'll snap in, which helps. And you know it's in. Okay, so that's all set. I don't want anything to get in the way of anything. That's where I'm at. Where does this wire go? This wire goes where? Over to here. Okay, good. Now, where do I want to put this? I could probably put it right there. Or there. Oh, that's going to be a crown. That's the crown that I was talking about. Hey, you know what? Yeah, I'll get rid of this. If I can. You know what, that's not a bad spot, however, well, this one, they're not going to use this a lot anyway. about this one? There it is. Now, why did I hook up this switch? I don't remember. Okay. So let's do a little crunch right here real quick so you'll know what the hell's going on. And everything is controlled up here. First of all, that meter. That meter lets you know how much power you have left in the battery. There's really no need to have that running all the time, draining the battery. So if you want to check the battery, you push the button. Just a little momentary button right here. You want to turn on that light up there? There you go. It doesn't turn, so to have it on the remote to turn it on, what, during the day? You're not going to be turning this on during the day in the summer months. You know, when it starts to get a little dark, you know, maybe around an open house or something. But you know what? We don't need it running off a remote. There's a little switch in here. And these switches are right here, so you can get to them real easy. Okay, that's the switch, by the way, right there. Okay, now, what did I do with the remote? Here we are. This one, turn it around. This one is going to work the servo, which is going to work the lights eventually. This one is going to eventually work the squirter. Now I'm going to leave this switch on because that's another thing I want to show you. Now here we have the strobe, and here we have the red, the white up on top, and the green over here. Now, what took so long with doing a lot of this is, originally I was trying to get it to work off the main board, so we didn't have to add anything to it. Turn that off. But it was one of those things to where that main board just kept giving me problems. So at that point, that's when I said, we gotta think of a way of making this work. Otherwise, what needs to work and what doesn't need to work. Now, let me walk around to the side for a minute. Now, the lights that were in the eyes, there were lights in the eyes. They weren't all that bright, to be honest with you. But here, hold on. All right. So what I did was I added blue lights to the eyes. Thank you. That turns on when the lights are off and if I walk in front of it. So that turns on the blue lights. I left the little one in here, but I changed the bulb so it was just a little bit brighter, because I'm telling you, at least if you wanted to put these on, you can put them on during the day and it'll be seen. The other ones you couldn't see them unless it was dark. And that's on that switch. And again, do you really need them to turn on? If you want, we can probably hook them up to the servo, the same power, so when the eyes open, the lights go on. But I don't know how that would really work, only because, I can hook it up to the same switch, the same remote switch, but I won't be able to tie it into the servo itself, because the servo works on 5 volts and those are 12 volt. So we have lights on the eyes, so the eyes light up. We have the meters working. The navigation lights are working all the way around. The yellow strobe is working and the spotlight is working. Okay. Now I'm going to work on getting the pump wired, which that should be real close to being done already. Probably just got a wire here and there I got to work on. But I first want to get that other light hooked up in here so I can see what the hell I'm doing. Well, what was that? I seen you. I don't know what I seen, but I seen you. Oh, that's what you're doing. The little pump is putting bubbles. Right, what I'm attempting to do here, guys, I think you may see what I'm doing, is I want to get that light hooked up in here so I can see what I'm doing. Now, you can always put a flashlight or something in, but then it's just something else that's getting in your way. You know, it's a pain in the ass, so. This is a little tough to do, but we'll get it done. This has got to go together anyway. How about this one? Give this a little bit more. Now by tying these grounds together, I'm kind of hoping that the, let me find a white clip, here we go, kind of hoping that the ground doesn't feed through with the power in return, end up, hey, that's what I was afraid of. Okay. Let's disconnect. No, not you. Disconnect you. Okay. So now, we should be able to go on here. That's where it is. It's coming in through that board. What the fuck? Excuse me. Man, that's crazy. It really is. That board is driving me nuts. That board should not be coming on. So now there's something else in there that's connecting, and that's what makes that pump turn on. The home phone. Okay, so, see, this light is going to be up here someplace, or even over here. Doesn't have to go up, doesn't have to go up there, and go over here. Doesn't make a difference, actually. Oh, you know what, I could probably just put it right onto that. Yeah. Yeah, that'd probably be the way to go. Yeah, let me get my drill. Let me get the drill. Takes care of this. They have an antenna connector up here that they're using for a flag. So I'm going to try to screw a screw into that connector. See, there's one on both sides. So let me see. So that's working. We just got to put a switch on it. And it shouldn't be working until it goes through that. So I got to, okay, so let's find that. Hold on. Whoop, get over here. All right, so here's what we're going to do. Here is what we're going to do. We're going to, find this wire. Oh shit, it's underneath. Okay, which one is it? Let's get this out of the way for a minute. almost positive it's a white wire, but I can't be sure. No, not that one. Think. No, okay. Well, I'm squirting water all over everything, that's for sure. So we have that wired right. So if this is the white wire, yeah, okay, so here's the white wire. So where the hell's it going? Ah! That's where it's going. It's not supposed to go there. I put it there as a temp. And it wasn't supposed to go. No. Where is it? Here it is. Not this wire. Being off. Now let's take the ground wire right here and hook that up to ground for a minute. They don't work with any insurance companies to throw your glasses in for fill. It'll have the prescription refilled. And the doctor that does do that is an asshole. With a capital A. H. What side did I put it on? I think it's on that side. Yeah, it is. Okay. That looks like the antennae. Come on, get down in there. Get down in there. Come on, come on. Come on. Wait a minute, is there another hole? Probably is, but I better run it through this one. Or not. Is that a hole? I thought I... That may be the hole that I was looking for. Okay. Where is thy little hole? Thy little hole. Thy little hole. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. There we are, okay. I knew I had a little hole somewhere. Somewhere. Okay, there we are. Through there. That's a good day. Now where do I put this? This on a board. Oh, yeah. Let me go. Get this. I don't want to scratch it up too much. Because I don't want to really have to paint the whole thing again. Now, there's a couple pieces here that need to be touched up, but touch up is a lot easier than a total paint. Let's see, can I keep this up here? Oh, good, what's holding it? Oh, wow, that's working out just fine. Just ducky. Now if I can find a little... We have. Okay, now, this way. Okay, let's turn that one off for now. That one's okay. That is there. That's giving me power to that. This is giving me power to this. I think I have everything here. I'm not positive. Let's start with nav lights. Yes, let's stop. Strobe light. Yes. pump? Yes. But I need to set the throttle where it belongs. Maybe I should fill it first. Hold on, guys. Let me fill this here. I don't know. Are you really going to be squirting the shit out of the kids? Push that down inside. There. Okay, here we go. What am I going to get wet now? Let me see. Let me see if I can cover this with something. I don't want everything to be getting soaking wet. I could probably use this. This should do something. Okay, now let's see. It's going to have to prime, so give it a second to do that. There it goes. Okay. So now you can squirt the kids. Not directly. It's going to go up and then come down on them. And hopefully by the time it comes down, it'll just kind of evaporate. So they don't get wet other than maybe a little mist. Why I did that, and I may have said it already. Where's the camera? Right over there. Is that if that water is stagnant and there's any stagnant water in the pump, you really want to take a chance and squirt it somebody, child or an adult, whoever, that may be wearing their Sunday best that's not supposed to get wet. Dry clean only or something like that. And then squirting in with water that may not be fresh and end up staining it. So by having it go up, I'm hoping it'll kind of evaporate a little bit. And if anything, a little mist, which may not be noticed. That's what I'm thinking anyway. Okay. So the top is on. Now for here, back in here. These are the wires that are gonna make those eyes move. I just gotta remember which one they were. The power's coming into it, am I correct? I think I am. Yeah, the power's coming in. I just need power coming out. I have power coming out. I just got to find the two wires that it goes to. Where did I put them? Where did I put them? Where the hell are they? I thought I had everything up in through here. That's the ground. These are going to the servo. But before it goes there, the 12 volts comes into this box. Comes into this box. Now what's in this box are two little circuit boards. One of them with a switch and a time delay. The time delay and the switch. And it takes it and brings it into the next board. The next board comes out here at... okay.